developing this morning. Investigators are working to figure out what caused a fire that destroyed a home in Greenville. 7 News viewer David Millard sent us these pictures from the scene showing flames ripping through the roof. This is on Burkhall Circle near Fork Shoals Road. Belmont fire officials told us it started before 9 on the second floor or in the attic. No one was home at the time, but a neighbor tells us firefighters rescued a dog.